During Phase II of ABOLC, students receive 8 days of Bradley training, culminating with the live fire exercise. Over the course of the training, students receive classroom and hands-on training in the motor pool. The training includes an introduction to the Bradley platform, PMCS, an overview of the fire control system, and all of the weapon systems. Before students conduct the live fire exercise, they must pass the gunnery skills test and gun table 1. During the testing, students must display proficiency in conducting a rollover drill and evacuating a casualty. They must assemble, disassemble, and complete a functions check on the vehicle's assigned weapon systems. Finally, they must install the 25mm barrel, remove the main gun feeder assembly, bore sight the main gun, and load and unload AP and HE rounds. In addition to the platform training, students fire a series of engagements in the cost simulator, including the day before the Bradley live fire. The simulated engagements test the students of all of the skills they need to utilize during the live fire and builds their confidence through repetition. When students arrive on the range for Bradley live fire, they receive a safety and conduct of the range brief and then prepare their vehicles for operation. Once ready and called forward, students occupy their battle position and start their run. Students fire a total of 5 engagements. 3 from the defensive posture, and 2 on the move. During these engagements, students will utilize all of the skills needed to execute a gunnery with their unit. They must manipulate the Bradley, pulling up to engage targets. They must engage with multiple weapon systems and fire from their position. At the completion of their run, students receive an AER from the cadre and are assessed on their performance.